So today, guys, we'll be doing a very quick tutorial cover of an old song, The Never-Ending Story by Limahl. This is a requested song, so I'll just be doing a quick tutorial. I'll be playing a small part of the song, then I'll teach you how to play it. So before I start, I'll play it first, okay? Again, that's a very quick tutorial. Just like what I said, we will not be playing the whole song. We just want to make sure that one of the requested song will be played. Then I'll only show you how to do the first part of the song, which is the intro, the verse, and the chorus. Anyway, I believe it's almost the same with the whole song. The first chord is C. Do it like this. I'll be pulsing a guitar tap on the screen so you can follow it. The next one is G. Do it like this. I'll be pausing another tab. G. Then F. A minor. G. So the A minor would be space song. We'll play it like this. So the strumming is 1-1 down. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So, again, slowly, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So, there's two down, down, up, up, down. So, there's just five strums in each chord. So, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. Switching from A minor to G would be a little bit faster, so we call it split chord. Down, down, up, up, down. So again, for beginners, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So in the refrain, it's unusual chord for beginner. We call it E flat. This is E, or normally this is E, but this is a higher E. But we're doing the E flat, so E, E, G sharp, B flat. This is B, but this is B. Or you can do it like this, B flat. I'll be posting the tabs on the screen, so just do it like this. It's a little bit easier. E. So E, B flat, I mean. Then another E flat, C minor, G sharp, E flat. Then goes to the first chord, G. I'm sorry, C, G, F minor, F, A minor, G. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. Up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, down, down, down. So again in the refrain, that's E flat, G sharp, B flat, then another E flat, C minor, G sharp, B flat. I'll be posting the chords in the first part of the video. Then go back to the first chord, G, I'm sorry, C, how you play this old song. And the one who requested this song, I hope you like it, and I hope you find it helpful for you. And if you want to watch more videos, you can check my channel. I have a lot of video covers on my channel. And if you want to request or anything, suggestion, you can put a drop or you can put a comment on the comment box. Hit like, make sure to hit like and subscribe if you want more. And if you want to be updated all the time, then hit the bell button, okay? Alright, I think that will be all. And yep, enjoy this video, guys. Thank you.